Casa Brisket Steakhouse, and I just ordered in very bad broken Spanish, but they were very sweet. And got a limonada and three tacos with brisket, which I didn't know I've ever had. I'm excited about that, actually. No one's here, so I'm like the only one, so I can embarrass myself by myself, which is nice. So dry. Maybe ketchup. It's good.
Okay?
It's perfect. Great. Thank you.
perfect.
tacos was delicious though. Quick little update from my time at Casa Brisket kitchen. They only take cash or bank transfer, and my bank doesn't do bank transfer, and I didn't realize that. So I was like, oh, let me leave my phone here and I'll go get some cash, and they were totally cool about it. So I went and got some cash, came back, paid, was fine. And then the first person who talked to me didn't speak any English, but we like talked to each other through Google Translate. And then I think he was actually the cook, And then one of the servers actually did speak English, so it was fine. We were able to communicate. She was so sweet. Those tacos were delicious. I couldn't even finish them. I should have took them to go, but I didn't finish. I was like, I'm done. I couldn't eat the last like half taco, and like I couldn't even finish my fries. But it was delicious. They make their own ketchup. It was really good. It was yummy, and the salsa was good. The pickled onions were good. And I don't even really like pickles, onions, but I've been eating more onions here. I'm trying to like acclimate myself to it, even though I don't like onions. But I've been when they've been pickled and taken off that acidity, it tastes a lot better to me. So or if it's cooked, so I've been able to consume it more. Still can't do cilantro. My taste buds say cilantro tastes like soap, so I just can't get over the cilantro thing. So, but that was okay. I really enjoyed it. Really sweet, nice little joint right at the corner. I will probably go back actually now that they know that they have an English menu and they're very easy to talk to, and I know that they take cash. So pretty much I should have known that anyway. Like most of Mexico, you have to have cash. I've been getting by without paying things in cash. I've been able to go to a lot of places and use my card, so I've been a little spoiled. But yeah, I needed cash, so try to do that more often, even though it's so expensive to take out cash. It's like 197 pesos for the fee, no matter what you take out. So I'm like, Jesus fucking Christ. So I took out like $70 and I got charged like $77. It's a lot, but it's fine. I just need to figure that out a little bit better in terms of like taking cash out and having cash on me, because if I want to eat out or if I want to buy stuff, I need cash. So but yeah, that was easy peasy. Really enjoyed that lunch. That's gonna hold me over till dinner. I don't even know if I'm probably gonna eat my strawberries and my yogurt that I have a leftover for dinner, because I'm like, I don't know if I'm about eating another like meal. That was just a lot of food. Maybe have some popcorn or something. But yeah, very, very nice afternoon. I'm deciding, I don't know if I'm gonna call it a day and keep working or if I should go for a walk. I'm thinking about going for a walk, so we'll see how that goes. And I'll talk to y'all later. See ya.